I just try to let the game go as it went. Like, I wasn't trying to do too much at first. And then as I got going, I just started playing. I kept playing. That's it. I just, at that time, I had to play smart. I couldn't be on no more aggressive self. I had to kind of step back, contain my man, and not foul. No, we still believe that we can win. And that's what we're going to do. All of us in high school, we were winners. We came here because we wanted to win. So that's what we're going to strive for. Nothing else. It's unacceptable. I just kind of went back to what I used to doing, scoring. I feel confident in my game going to the rim. I feel confident finishing around the rim. And I'm pretty strong, so I can take the hit and finish as well. So that's really what I like to do. So it just kind of played in my favor.
It just came to me, and when I saw it go in, like, I knew at that point in time, like, all right, you found your rhythm. So I kept shooting the ball. I'm going to have to get used to it because that's how it's going to be for the remainder of the year. We're more than capable of doing it. Like I said, as far as we can't use being tired as an excuse. We all got to give it our all every night. But like I said, I'm confident in my team, and I know that we can pull it out. That's the biggest thing. We can't get frustration fouls or anything like that. As far as scoring, I think, like, just naturally with the offense that we run, like, we're going to score. So I don't think that'd be a problem. I like to get up and guard people. Right. Now that I know that I probably won't have a sub, I mean, I still got to go after that guy, but I have to be smart, like, by not fouling him and then not overworking too, because the subs are limited. And I think that's something that we'll just adjust to as the year goes on.
I thought the response of our guys was just phenomenal. And that was one of the things that we talked about in the pregame was, you know, you're always going to face adversity. How you respond to adversity is probably more important than a result of what happens because of your response. The fact that you have to respond in such a way. And I thought these guys looked adversity right in the eye and they said, bring it on. I didn't think there was any sense of feeling sorry for themselves. I thought they came out and played the way that we expect them to play. And, you know, you talk about all the time guys taking advantage of their opportunity. And I thought Anthony Mosley did that to the highest level tonight. You know, just taking advantage of, you know, what was presented to him. And couldn't be prouder, couldn't be happier for him. One of the things these guys like to run, so we're going to continue to run and push the ball up the floor. What you'll see more now, you'll see more zone from us than you have, just to make sure people staying out of foul trouble. And, you know, we can sort of give them a rest. I hate to say that, but sometimes zone, even though you want to be active in the zone, it's a lot less taxing sometimes than a man-to-man defense. No, we're going to try to keep things as you know, as best we can, as uniform as possible. But, you know, obviously there will have to be some tweaks that we'll have to do. We threw Curtis McCrory out there early. We threw Sean Locke out there early. No, those guys have to be ready. Same thing happened at the Temple game. We threw Curtis McCrory in there in the first half. Even if it's for a minute, 2 minutes or whatever, I think those guys do a good job of staying ready and, you know, whatever is called upon them to do, they do it.